this landscape is so strange. You know, and odd and weird. Oh well. I should find a place to sleep for a little bit. And I heard that... I heard one of the civilians tell me that there is a place that travelers can rest in the census and excise office. Is that worth 40? The stars of Tamriel are divided into 13 constellations. Three of them are the major constellations known as the Guardians. These are the Warrior, the Mage, and the Thief. Each one, alright, I'm pretty sure I've read this book before. The Steed, that's what I was born under. The Steed is one of the Warrior's charges, and her season is... I guess I can slip that book away.
What's this about? What's this about?
Sell some of those things I found to Aril. I'll take that first. I'll take 60 gold for that. Alright, Aril. You're breaking my balls, man. How about 57? Breaking my balls, man. You're breaking my balls. How about 55? Ah, man. No. 53? Ah, come on, man. 50. Dude. 47. Come on, man, don't be a dick about this. Thank you, please come again. You have an iron cuirass? Can I get that for 69 septims? Good, I'm glad you let me get that for a reasonable price after you cheated me off with after you cheated me off with stuff I just sold you. Okay, there's no way he's gonna give that to me for an actual reasonable price.
You have something to say to me?
No. Now that's some knightly armor.
Any time now.
Maybe I can go sneak some more stuff out of this office. But what? I can't just take everything. Someone will notice that. I'll take these two whatever the Dunmer call that. What's in this basket? Scrib jerky. And some more scrib jerky.
I suppose it is my duty to help those less fortunate than myself.
Why? Because I'm not a high elf, I'm less fortunate than you? I will sell you these two Mazte. Four pieces of scrib jerky. This book. Sleeve. Now, I'm gonna expect you to give me a reasonable price for this reel, but I don't know. Come on, man. Come on, bro. There. That's a reasonable amount of septums. Now, I could get some iron greaves for a reasonable price since you cheated me out on that stuff. Come on, man. What if I sell you these shoes? How about 43? There. That's a little better. Hold on, wait. You have pauldrons or gauntlets that make this set a little more complete. Iron right gauntlet for 14 gold. Can I get that for 25? No, all right, 27. Geez, man, I have 10 gold left. I'll sell you these two pieces of clothes for 5 gold. Alright. How about 3 gold? 2 gold. I mean, 2 septums. Do they even make iron pauldrons? Looks like they make steel ones, but doesn't look like he has iron ones. Thanks for your business anyway, for real.
Let's hear it. Yes?
Alright, now I have some decent armor. I think I heard... one of the, townsfolk here in Seyda Neen say that there were some smugglers and stuff like that inside this cavern right here. And when I ask them, well, isn't that the guard's job to take care of them? Why are you telling me? They said that the guards are ignoring it and acting like there's nothing wrong with it. So she said they must be paying the guards to overlook their crimes. But if they're smuggling and slave trading, that's just not right. Is it? Eventually, she'll have to run out. Right? I mean, how many can she have? Haha, you ran out of throwing stars. You messed with the wrong Argonian. Slaves. Here, go free. Yes, Bedargo is free. You are a good friend of Bedargo.
Yes, now I am free. Thank you, Neetrius.
You have been harmed. How unfortunate.
Don't worry, I'll be okay.
Yes, now I am free. Thank you, Neetrius.
You honor me.
Good friend.
Please speak.
This is an honor. What was that?
Hear a noise, Bedargo? range. Which means he probably has ranged spells. Which means I don't have... Which means he won't run out of those ranged spells like that person up there with the kite and throwing stars. What's this? A netch hole. Netch leather. Thief ring. That doesn't give them. It's not really something I need. Let's use that. There's a force potion. That's not something I particularly have a need for. Quality torch. Huh? Alright. What the? Okay. Don't know what was... Something must have been wrong with that torch. Suffer greatly. But then again, he has all those spells. Oh boy. Oh, it got really late.
Have something to say to me?
synthesis probe. Okay, that's worth a lot. Okay, you know what? I could use that lockpick. If you're only gonna give me that many septums for it, then just forget it, man. Okay. I will sell you all that for only 30 septums. Jeez, man, you're... Oh my gosh. Okay, how about 20? Buy this bow if you'll give it to me for 17 septums or 19. And how about 15 iron arrows? Use this bow. I can use this bow against that mage in there. Escaped, thankfully. I can't afford to let... Whoa! There he is. Oh no, I'm stuck. I can't afford to let one of his spells hit me. Fatigue. But I have to run fast, or else he'd get me. All right. Dagger, Malar Barum. There might be one more person left in this dungeon. really think you can fight an Argonian underwater and win? You must be crazy. More on Skooma. Sell that though. Flynn worth 100 gold. 3 iron shields. And grief. Don't know why anyone would want to drink that steel short sword. Soap. A willow anther. I've sold quite a bit of those. Ooh, Skooma. Those slaves left in such a hurry. I was going to ask them if they want to go adventuring with me.
I suppose it is my duty to help those less fortunate than myself.
Moon sugar, and I'm guessing I'll have to get rid of my Skooma too in order to barter with you, huh? Maybe I can just drink it.
Can we hurry this along?
Sir, would you like to barter? Here's this dagger. this short sword. No, I'm not high. I shouldn't drink all that stuff at once. Potion and this alcoholic beverage that I don't know what it is. But I'll sell that to you for 190. I'm only selling those items. Okay. Do you have some heavy pauldrons or anything? You have some steel gauntlets there, I see. Steel right pauldron. Steel right gauntlet. And I'll give you my iron armor back for that. Or not. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'll just take those and I'll buy it for 110 septums. Alright, now I'll sell you these for 20 septums. Okay, how about 19 septums? Thanks, Ariel. No! Sold him back one of my steel things instead of the crap. Alright. Okay. 25 septums. Okay, that looks weird. I'm gonna take that out until I actually need it. Okay, and I guess I'll take these steel greaves for 90 septums. Alright, thanks for everything.
Yes, friend.
What do you think about, sir? Where's Fargoth? I can ask him about his hiding spot.
What do you want?
Where are you? There you are.
Any time now.
I don't mind, Neetrius. Always happy to help someone like you. What's on your mind? Your hiding place? Hiding place? I don't know what you're talking about. Leave me alone.
Too much trouble. Must be going now.
Alright, what about if I give you this ring? Yes, I found it. Here, take it. You found it! Amazing! Thank you! Thank you! You are now my favorite friend. I'll be sure to tell the others, especially my friend Ariel, who runs the trade house here. Go see him. He'll be happy to see you now. What happened to all my magicka? Drain attribute. Oh, it's my scoop. Camp up on top of this lighthouse, I guess. Unhinging, what does this do? Open. Whoa. is worth quite a lot of money. What skill did I just gain? My unarmored? Is that what it said? Okay, this is a little bit too cluttered. That's a lot of leaves. How are these... How's this tree not on fire? How's anyone supposed to see from up here? There, that's better.
Can we hurry this along?
What is this? Nothing. Thank you for watching this third chapter of Neetrius, the Argonian Knight's adventure.
I think that tavern girl is looking at me. How can I tell her I'm not interested?
I only have a few moments.
We'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like this if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to see more Morrowind and Elder Scrolls role-playing content and much more. And if you want, you can follow me on Twitter. The link should be in the description of this video, but if you don't want to, you don't have to. Thank you for watching.